Hey, how's it going, everyone? Frogman951 back with some more Dark Souls 3. We got just a little bit more, and we're almost finished with this. Should I go for this guy? I guess I'll give him a shot. Let's see. Oh yeah, I got this weapon leveled up all the way now. The bastard sword. Crap. Alright, just a little more. Come on. There you go. Nice. Don't think I could use those, but that's nice. Can I jump this? Yeah. Okay. So I just need this. Oh. I skipped that by accident. I forgot that happens. yeah, I just need this guy, Midir, and Slave Knight Gael. So let's see how this goes. Got him. Perfect. Alright, now we just got this guy, and another one of those will appear sometime later. Okay, we could take a hit at least. That's nice to know. Come on. Do something so I could, buff myself again. So long as I be careful with this guy, it should be pretty easy. I shouldn't have dodged back there. I hate that he always goes into the stance. Or she, I have no idea what this person is. Yeah, stay on that boat. crap, are you serious? I forgot how much range those katanas have. Alright. Now it's just you and me for a little bit. Can you parry me? I hope not. I shouldn't have done that second hit there. It's too risky. Get out of that stance. This is how it's gonna be, huh? Alright, here comes the other painted guardian. Got the backstab off, at least. Alright, come over here where the other guy can't see me. Okay, nice. Come on, what are you gonna do? Wow. That didn't stagger him. Dang it. It's really annoying that I have to sit through that speech every single time. Oh, and I missed the backstab. Here comes the other one. Didn't get the backstab off in time. Okay, there you go. That's that. Come over here where I have more space. Thank you. I keep missing. Dang it. Don't want to mess up here. I'm doing really good. Last gold pine resin. I don't know if I could stagger this enemy with a regular R1 attack while they're in that stance, so I'm not even gonna try it. I'd rather not take the damage because I'm pretty sure I could get one shot from that. I didn't really use that pine resin that great. Horrible time to R1. Almost got him. Wanted to go hit him, but I also didn't, so I kind of went to the side there. Alright, I could be a little patient. There you go. Alright. That was pretty easy, but I had to be careful there. Alright, okay. I think there's a bonfire over here, actually. Yeah. Okay. I'll meet you guys at Midir. Or by where Midir is. I'm gonna head back to the shrine though real quick. Be right back. Okay, I'm back and I got this weapon again. I'm gonna be using it since it has a thrust damage. That's pretty good against Midir, I think. And I also still have my lightning stuff. Let me get this real quick though before I head up there. Oh, I almost fell all the way down. Alright, let me head back up actually. Alright. Ember, thank you. What in the world? Okay, I've had that happen to me before when I was teaming up with other people, but I've never had that happen in single player. That's pretty annoying. Okay, I'm back. I got my ember back because that was really unfair how that happened. Made me lose my ember state. Okay. I hope Midir's not too bad. I've done it at a pretty low level, not exactly level 1, but I didn't have too bad of a time. And I have fought Midir quite a bit with other people and by myself. So hopefully it's not that bad. But let's go and see. So far, so good. Crap. Shouldn't have said that. Okay, I'm safe. missed one of them. But I still got one, so that's good, I guess. Should buff my weapon again when I get the chance. That's a good time. Gonna do now? Come on. Double charge attack. Laser thing, I guess. Crap, I ran into it. I would have survived that if I would have gone around. Like to the left or right. That's annoying. I was doing really good. Alright, let's try that again, I guess. Okay, let's try not to get hit by that laser attack now. Something else. Luckily I figured out that he wasn't the last second. Jumping all over the place. It's kind of stressful since I don't know what you're gonna do exactly. second phase.
Yep.
Okay, this thing now. Okay. Never mind. I thought you were going for the laser attack. Crap. Okay, almost died there. Need to be more careful. Of course you're going for that again. Might as well get these while I'm over here. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I just taunted them by accident. There you go, nice. I remember that boss used to be so hard for me. That used to be the hardest like boss in all of the Soul series. But then I just learned what to do. And it was pretty easy after that. Alright. Well, I think that's gonna be it for this one. I'm gonna leave Gael for the last episode, I guess, along with the Soul of Cinder. But yeah, like I said, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. See ya.